2022's $2 Bill Concert Series coming to you from Las Vegas, Nevada.
What happens when MTV gives MTV2 a little piece of the red carpet? You just wait.
Tim, I'm gonna turn it serious right now. In this tournament, there have been rumors of blood doping and anabolic video enhancers. Any truth to these rumors?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for tonight's main event.
I think I asked you this question already.
You sure did, but I'm gonna answer it again, Jim.
I
need you guys to cheer for this one. I need you to show me some love.
This next one is the sixth song on their new album.
On your knees, Jimmy at Monterey, burn the guitar.
John,
Here they come.
Guy.
Steelers are good. Pennsylvania's a great state.
I hear you. You'll play with them, I won't.
We are in the presence of greatness. Stan Lee at E3.
I like this guy.
You're not gonna give away my
end. No.
I didn't hear the ending.
I just have to.
Johnny Rotten. It's John Lydon now. Get that right in a prompter!
Dude, I love the dental hygiene you practice.
I wore this shirt for you, by the
way,
Travis.
Thank you so much.
Are you ready? It is my pleasure to introduce to you the Beastie Boys! The Foo Fighters!
MTV2 came up to me and they're like, hey Jim, we got you a nice little summer. Walk! Shed some tears in this segment.
Go!
Courtney! We're here in Detroit on the coldest day of the year.
Today, I'm awarding Muse, world's greatest band.
Adult Swim, you, out of the water. This is a very special Movie Awards edition of T-Minus Hits.
I just wanted to ask you about Liam. In real life, do you guys get along, eat dinner together?
No.
No, so this
don't.
Is for real.
We don't. He doesn't like me.
Green Day.
Next.
One for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, girls, let's rock that.
It's time to surrender
for the Mom, your little baby boy did it. I'm at the 2003 MTV Video Music Awards. And look who we have here, Miss Ashanti. This is big, this is like bigger than Watergate. So Tony Hawk, you walk home with the VMA.
Thank you. I just want to thank Jim. And that's it, thanks.
On your way out, you can throw that away if you want to.
No, I'll recycle it.
Okay, yeah, that's smart. I'm with the smoothest man in the world, Snoop Dogg.
Thank you, Blair.
You did it again. Wow. You had to outdo me.
No, you had to freaking outdo me.
You must be from MTV.
No. Hey, Kim.
Oh, MTV 2.
Waiter, can we get our drinks now, please? We are so
slow. Not a waiter.
I'm not a waiter. I'm a server.
Vote on MTV2.com and watch the VMAs August 28th at 8.
It's brilliant. VMAs in Miami, Miami Vice. I guess I'm Crockett and you're Tubby.
It's Tubbs, pal.
Tubbs. Oh my. It's not even the Miami Vice car. It's the Back to the Future car.
Ten Hut, Drill Sergeant Jim here. And today,
we will be honoring the all-time best of the best in military combat games. And we will also drag three gamers out of their basements and off of their butts and see if they can function without a joystick in their hands. It is now time to turn you ladies into men.
My name is Doug, sir. My gaming tag is Baloney Hero, and I get
my name is Doug. I'm a Baloney Hero. I need a haircut.
We are done.
Yes, thanks.
The two gunslingers walk off into the sunset.